seem tedious, time-consuming task.
You've got to knock it off. I told you last time they're watching everything we do here. Stupid stuff like that may be amusing to you, but I worked hard to get my position. And I don't want to lose it over some co-worker's attempt at humor.
Access unauthorized.
As every cog in a fine watch is vital to the accuracy of the piece, so are you to CREO and Project Resolve. Our neural interface enables us to easily connect with our workplace and associates.
Not the best time for a walk, is it?
Hey, we've met before, right?
Speechless? I have that effect on guys. I was joking, you know? I mean, how could I forget my white knight?
So, do you have a plan, or are you just wandering around?
I haven't really thought it through. I just can't sit around doing nothing. I don't know about this blackout, but in that moment, I could feel them dying. Hundreds of them, screaming down the wire. I can't shake it. Like echoes in my skull. Like, there's this voice inside of me. Maybe I'm just going crazy, but all those people. There has to be a reason why we're still here. Don't you think it's our duty to stand up and do something? Anything?
Well, you've survived. That's better than most.
Oh, I can deal with a couple of psychos. But I have to thank you. You really helped me out there.
I need to go. See you around.
Try not to get yourself killed. Yes?
I need to go. See you around.
Try not to get yourself killed.
Good to see you. Please remember, safety at work is our highest priority and should be yours.
Security HQ is a restricted area. Unauthorized personnel will be ejected forcibly. Or you will be moved.
Do you require assistance, Warren? Look out for your fellow workers. They look out for you. Do you require assistance, Warren? Take care. nice day, Warren. Come back anytime.
Was an amazing experience. I mean, you already know that CREO is not just another company. Our founder, Jonah Gutenberg, has a vision. A better world. All things past. Life. Not the future we were promised. Jonah saw not just the social, economic problems, the haves and the have-nots. No, it was big. Crops were failing. Floods, storms, our world was dying. Our people designed not as a band-aid, but as a cure. With every launch, the integrity of our atmosphere is being strengthened.
Hello. care.
No longer could the environmental changes be ignored. Many even deemed it too late. Jonah had an idea. What would become of the doll. To make a difference. That's why I'm here. That's why we're all here. To make a new reality. Not just for us. I just had the incredible honor of meeting Jonah Gutenberg, founder of CREO. That was an amazing experience. I mean, you already know that CREO is not just another company. Our founder, Jonah Gutenberg, has a vision of a better world. We've all seen what has happened during our lifetime. This is not the future we were promised.
Next stop, abandoned production. Rocket Assembly 3. Next stop, Central Production B. Personnel arrival. Shouldn't you be at your designated work site? Do you require assistance, Warren?
Disaster.